Welcome back to the Tea Lifestyle Journal. I'm Donna Tokugawa, one of the tea docents here at Chado Inn. And in this segment, we're going to show you how to create romantic memories with blooming teas. Isn't there something just very romantic about holding a stem? It really just adds to the mood, but you can't use just any stem with your blooming teas because your glass or your crystal will break when you add the 210 degree water that these blossoms require to bloom. So it's very important that you use a tempered stem. Ours has been imported from France and has been shown to actually be used like a hammer. Now, I've not done this before, but I'm going to actually try and show you the strength of this glass while I try and hammer this nail into this piece of wood. So let's see. Ah, there you can see. The glass is still intact. The nail is in my wood. It works. So, with a glass like this, a tempered stem, now you can select from these beautiful pieces of art. Look at how they've all been hand-tied together. I'm going to choose this interesting little mushroom shape, and I'm going to be dispensing water from my electric kettle at boiling. Always remember to use water that you like the taste of. You don't ever want to use distilled water. Oops. And you see how hot that is? You don't ever want to use distilled water, and you would not want to use water that you don't enjoy drinking. In Japan, they actually did a study on water and determined that the water in North America that is most like spring water in Japan is Crystal Geyser. And so that's been our choice to enjoy the nicest flavor of tea. But our blossoms come from Fujian, China, and they begin with in excess of 50 premium tea buds. They are then hand-tied, and you can, if you take a look, you can see they're hand-tied here very closely with flowers such as chrysanthemum, jasmine, the osmanthus, the oriental lilies. The flowers change in the season just as the flowers change in our season, but we end up with a beautiful bouquet of blooming blossoms that can add to all your romantic evenings when you choose to celebrate in a non-alcohol way. So as you watch this blossom, it's dropping now. They're beautiful just to sit and watch in a very meditative, quiet way. And they will each one open up a little bit different, just as the flowers in your bouquets will open up a little bit different. But they're all wonderful. All green or white teas, they are premium teas again. These are not display teas. These are actually blooming blossoms. They are intended to drink. You'll see many display teas out on the market that you'll often see done in a nice small little teapot. And they really are display teas. They're intended to be enjoyed and appreciated for their beauty, not necessarily for their taste. So if you decide that you want to celebrate with a blooming tea, that you would like to drink this tea and hold this stem throughout the evening as you create your memories, be sure to choose a blossom that's a high quality tea. Let's watch these blossoms bloom. Thank you. Wow, isn't that amazing? From these tight, hand-tied blossoms blooms this beautiful bouquet. So now you can see how easy it really is to add real beauty, good health, and romance into your life. Until we see you next time, may you have many memorable celebrations.